This is Takayuki Iwai's knife. He's one of the famous Japanese knife maker in Echizen, Japan. This is a sashimi knife, so obviously it is to slice fish. That's why it has a long blade. This is called Kurouchi finish, so it has a black surface. It's one of the traditional Japanese style knives.